Okay, I'm at school. I have my purse and my headband. Where's James? Well, I have to do something. I'm going to class now. I need to get to class. Who's that coming? Wait a minute, is that Madison? James? It is Madison. Hey, Madison. Hey, James. What's up? I'm doing good. How about you? I'm doing good. Where were you? Busy. I don't know. Just busy? Yeah. Well, let's just go to class. Okay.
No.
Is that Madison? It is. And she stole my boyfriend, James. I have a plan. I need Ursula's help. She must be a mermaid. I wonder if Jane knows that she's a mermaid. Oh well. I have an idea. What if I help Ursula help me turn Madison into a mermaid forever? Yeah. That would be epic. Let's do it. James, you're so funny. Thanks. I try to be. You just make me the happiest girl ever. Well, thank you. It's time to go to class. We don't want to be late. Yeah, good point, Madison. Let's just go. Okay. Hurry up, Madison. Class is over, and we have a little bit of free time before our next class. What do you want to do now? Let's go get a donut. Yeah, I'm starving. Let's go. Okay. That was delicious, James. I know, right? Yeah, and we are not late. Yep, our next class is chemistry. Okay. Oh no. So, what are you doing here? I broke up with you like months ago because you were being mean with Madison. Well, I decided to run you back. And to be nicer to Madison. Hello, Madison. We haven't talked yet. Yeah, this is awkward. Yeah, it is, Madison. And I'm trying to break up with you two dates. What? Why would you do that? Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because you're a mermaid. What? Who told you, Sarah? A little birdie told me. Was it you, James? No, it wasn't me. I may hypnotize him to tell me your secret. What? See, I told you it wasn't me. It was her. Yes, James E. Pugh. Please don't call me that. You don't like that? Nope. Well, I have a little surprise for you, James E. Pugh. I told you not to call me that. Huh. And I have someone to help me to take care of Madison for me. Her name is Esna.
What?
I've heard of her. She's evil. Yep. Just like me. So, you excuse me. I need to go to class. Can't stand her. Madison, I'm so sorry that I told her your secret. It's fine, James. It's not your fault. Okay, let's go to class before we are late. Yeah, thanks to her. Now we might be late because of her. And the classes are too far away. I know. Let's just go. Okay.